101, 105, 175, infinity, and done. Did everyone just see that? Did everyone just see how many push-ups I just did? I just did an infinite amount of push-ups. God, I'm important. Hey, does anyone want to go buy stuff? Let's go buy stuff with the money we have.
Attention, attention, everyone, attention. I am here to free you all from the tyranny of that man. And since I'm obviously the most important person here, this is now my office.
Nobody's more important than me. I am the most important.
You must be mistaken. I am the most important.
No, I am the most important.
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 Whoa, 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 whoa. I am the most important.
I'll make you a deal, sir.
All right.
You let these workers be free, and I'll give you what it is you desire most. Mescaline. But you have to believe. Believe in the mescaline.
I do believe, yes.
Now, everyone, it's time to rise up and free yourselves from this awful, awful 9-to-5 job. Waking up early. Ridiculous. We should just be able to sleep as long as we want. Who's with me? Everyone! Yeah. Everyone's with me! Everyone!
Oh, Rebecca!
But how else would these almost lays make money? How would they be able to afford their precious Toyota Outlanders, or their J.C. Penney slacks, or wine that comes in a box? These people need their jobs, otherwise they would be nothing but losers.
No, that's not true. These people wouldn't be losers. They'd just be people without jobs. Or people without well-paying jobs. They can still get by with the right combination of welfare and hawking their shit on eBay. These people don't need their jobs, and I don't need my job. It's time for me to be happy again. It's time for me to quit.
What? You? You are gonna quit your job to be happy? Life isn't about happiness. Life is about owning things and impressing people you know from high school through your Facebook status updates.
That's not true, and that's not mescaline.
Hey, wait! What the? Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah. I challenge you to a duel.
I accept. Let me know how the mescaline is. In hell!
Let everyone know how important I was.
Dude, those pills were intense. I am really kind of glad that's over. I don't want to be fucking this guy anymore, you know?
You and me both, Lamont. You and me both. Lamont.
Yeah.
I know that my girlfriend works in a rub and tug.
I know you know, Ian. I know you know.
What are you gonna do? Anyway, actually, what are you going to do?
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna do what I've always dreamed of, Lamont. Tomorrow, I'm gonna sleep in, then I'm gonna go down to the government office, fake symptoms of schizophrenia, and get myself on a government disability check. Then I'm just gonna dick around and do whatever I want. This whole experience has taught me that life isn't about having a lot of money or a good job. It's about spending time with your friends and family and just not being a giant douche to other people.
Okay, I mean, I guess that makes sense, but, I mean, what are you gonna do about, killing your boss?
Sorry, what?
What are you gonna do about having killed your boss?
Having killed my boss?
Yeah, the murder that you did to your boss. Today you'd have the evidence, right on your hands there.
Oh my god, that actually happened?
Yeah, there were plenty of witnesses. I'm sure the police are gonna be able to track you pretty well when you... you've killed your boss.
Well, I thought that because it happened in a musical montage, that it wasn't really real, you know? Like a dream sequence or something like that?
Again, understandable, but no, when you actually take a sharp sword and cut somebody up, and they die, they die.
Oh, God, what am I gonna do?
That's what I'm asking you. Hey, you know what? Actually, Brown comes through in the end. I have just the solution. I have two pills left. One for you. Boop. Oh. One for me.
Boop.
Here we go again. Yay!